नमस्कार मित्रों, आप सभी देख रहे हैं एग्रीकल्चरल इंजीनियरिंग एजुकेशन चैनल। माय चैनल एग्रीकल्चरल इंजीनियरिंग एजुकेशन बाय अजीत सिंह। डियर फ्रेंड, लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल प्लीज़। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट ऑन सब्जेक्ट फूड पैकेजिंग टेक्नोलॉजी। इट इज़ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ फोर्थ ईयर एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग। फाइनल एग्जाम पेपर्स क्वेश्चन विथ सॉल्यूशन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वन क्वेश्चन। डिस्कस वेरियस फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग सेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ फूड मटेरियल ड्यूरिंग स्टोरेज। सो गाइज, देर इज वन आंसर, सेल्फ लाइफ। वट इज सेल्फ लाइफ? द क्वालिटी ऑफ मोस्ट फूड and beverages decreased with storage or holding time. The shelf life of a product is best determined as a part of the product development cycle. The Institute of Food Technology IFT in the United States has defined shelf life as the period between most manufacture and retail purchase of food product, during which time the product is in state of satisfactory quality in terms of natural value, state, texture and appearance. Factor affecting shelf life, product characteristics. First number, product characteristic. Product characteristics include formulation and processing parameters, i.e. intrinsic factors are the properties resulting from the makeup of the final product, and include the following: water activity, second pH and total acidity, third availability of oxygen, fourth education potential, and fifth product formulation. Second, environmental factors which the product is exposed during distribution and storage, i.e. extrinsic factors are the result of the environment that the product encounters during life, and include the following: temperature. Temperature is a key factor in determining the rate of deteriorative reaction and in certain situations. The packaging material can affect the temperature of the food. Second number, B, relative humidity. The average humidity of the ambient environment is important and can influence the water activity of the food. Unless the package provide an excellent barrier to water vapor, many flexible plastic packaging material provide good moisture barrier, but none is completely impermeable. Gas atmosphere. The presence and concentration of gas in the environment surrounding the food have a considerable influence on the growth of microorganisms, and the atmosphere inside the package is often modified. Light. Many deteriorative changes in the natural quality of food are initiated or accelerated by light. Enzymic reaction in food packaging technology. Knowledge of enzyme action is essential to fuller understanding of the implication of different forms of packaging. Chemical reaction, lipid oxidation, enzymic browning, color changes, flavor changes, nutritional changes, physical changes and microbiological changes. दोस्तों ये वीडियो बीटेक एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग के फोर्थ ईयर के स्टूडेंटों के लिए है जो अब फाइनल का एग्ज़ाम देने जा रहे हैं. वो फूड पैकेजिंग टेक्नोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट पर आधारित है ये, और उसी का ये फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है जो पहले प्रीवियस ईयर के पेपरों में पूछा जा चुका है. ये क्वेश्चन मैं उसी को ध्यान में रखते हुए बनाया हूँ, और आप इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, शेयर करें और लाइक करें. थैंक्स मित्रों.